Come with us to the haunted rocking cradle house. In 1839, Reverend Smith and his wife borrowed a cradle for their new baby. One morning, the cradle started rocking by itself. It continued off and on for a month. Hundreds of Lynchburg residents came to see the phenomenon. It finally stopped without explanation. The baby sadly passed as a child.